Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, a question sent in by Beardless Rot. Beardless wants to know, hey, if I use the top 10 autofilter, it doesn't automatically sort. Is there any way to get that data to sort? So we've turned on the autofilter here. I'm going to open the dropdown and choose top 10 and say I want to see the top 10 items, which does a great job of filtering it, but they're just in a haphazard order. Now, what's kind of weird here in Excel 2003, when we open this dropdown, it's not apparent, but there's actually things above top 10. So you have to scroll up a little bit. And you'll see that there are actually the sort descending. So it does take a couple of uses of the autofilter, but they did build that in so we can pretty much stay in that one dropdown. Apply the top 10 or top 5 or top 20 or whatever, and then use sort descending to sort that data. Now, I guess the question is, what happens to the things we're not seeing? If we go back here and choose all, you see that it did not, in fact, sort all of the hidden records. They're not sorted, it just sorted those 10 kind of in place. A little bit weird, isn't it? All right. Well, I want to thank Beardless Rot for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.